So today I'll be reviewing this PCOS vitamin for women. The PCOS topic is very hot in the market right now. Everyone wants to consume PCOS product if you have PCOS. But is it worth really consuming? So today let's talk about this. I'll be reviewing this product. The packaging is quite fancy, as you can see. Let's jump to the product as it is. So it's a vegetarian product. And PCOS vitamin for women mostly focuses on three causes. The first one is it tries to regularize the menstrual cycle. It reduces the acne that you have in PCOS and it balances your hormonal levels. Now, one of the reasons I can say this product can be usable is when you have PCOS or when you have irregular hormones, there is quite a particular shortage of vitamins and minerals in your body. That is why this product is used. So you can see there are 7 plus essential vitamins and minerals in the PCOS supplement. Let's see which all of these are. So vitamin D, folic acid, then in minerals we have calcium, magnesium, chromium, and in another amino acids we have myo-inositol and alpha lipic acid. These two are the building blocks of any menstrual cycle or aligning the menstrual cycle. So glad they have added these two ingredients. As you can see, the product is made in November of 2022, so it's been almost 1 year since manufactured, and let's see the quality from inside. They have given it in a very good aluminium seal, you can see. So there is no moisture contact. I'm opening the seal. This product comes in capsule format. It's quite white in color, and since after 1 year of manufacturing, I don't think I can see any leakages from the capsules. And there is no blackening of the ingredient as well. I feel the product is made under very strict regulations and it's safe to consume.